Alright. There's now time for the next boss. This one isn't really that hard. Pretty easy. So these things we can actually do now. There's three of them. So start off with this one right now. Oh, right, right, right. Ha, silly me. Okay, so before we do that, we're actually gonna do this. Put that very specific one on. Talk to this person. There we go, three more. Okay, you don't have to wear it anymore. Okay, now we need to go to garden, which I think is this one? Not the garden, the graveyard. That's bad, bad. Yeah, this is where we need to go. Okay. Yeah, that's completed. I don't remember which ones I haven't completed yet. Nice. Okay, we need to grab all these things. You don't have to, it's part of a side quest. But I'm gonna grab them all. Right after I get to the top. Holy, where am I? Oh, great. Let's just get this over with. I hate it when you accidentally lock on. Oh, I thought I could hold on to that. I guess we'll do this. There's a void over there, but we'll go to it just a little bit later. Apparently I'm not very good at this. Oh. I don't have enough money. But at the shrine, so that we can teleport here whenever. Some of my least favorite enemies. Oh my goodness. I am my worst own enemy. Oh, I thought that would put me back up there. Okay. Over there again? I don't remember. And Babylon. Okay, this is how we start the vessel thing. Took longer than I wanted it to be. But you know what? Whatever. It is what it is. Those things are awful. But I can't complain. Every game needs an annoying enemy. Yep. Okay, I get it. You can read these guys for a little bit more lore. You know, if you're into that kind of thing. A letter. Perfect. Okay, now then, the rest of these things. It'd be really silly of me if I forgot those at the beginning. This one might be the most well hidden. Huh. Where is this guy at? Behind all these trees. There we go, that's one. One out of four. Alright, we'll do this void. Okay, so yeah, I just skipped that void. I'm not gonna really show. However, if you do it, just so you know, in my opinion, it's one of the harder ones. It's really stinking annoying. Okay. Now what we need to do is go back. Stoneheart. Actually, I guess we can just do this one now. Oh, I guess I never opened this. It's pretty funny. Right, because this is the path that I think is awful. Okay, let's do it. Okay, we can just go to this side there's one up there, and then where's the last? The one other than that. Actually, I think I know where it is. Okay. Pretty easy stuff. This is true. Damage dealt after parry is stronger. Okay. Boom. There's gonna be some above and some below. So decide whatever order you wanna do it in. Don't miss those guys. Void before we leave this area. Oh yeah, and that void too. Never died doing that before. Honestly, don't know how to take care of them. I tried my, what's it called, ranged attack, but it just doesn't do enough damage. Thankfully, you don't have to re-get ones that you've already gotten. Oh, never mind, I guess I do. Okay, let's, hold on, let me check something real quick. Okay. things? And there, we're done. That was really annoying. Alright, on to the last one. Don't forget to do those two voids. I'm just gonna do them off camera. That other void, I'm not even gonna record me going over there. I'm just gonna do it off the camera later. If I remember correctly, it is a difficult one. Just be prepared. In the easiest one. Perfect. And now we will go by that shrine and then we will fight the boss. Shrine, I'm gonna have to sell some things. After this game, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do next, but I will do another game. Maybe I'll be more lively. I don't know, maybe. Maybe there'll be a reason to speak more, I guess. Oh, I totally forgot. So in that last area is the last letter to deliver. Totally forgot to do that. Huh? Just before we fight the final boss, we'll finish some quests, side quests. Right, always forget about that. We have one side quest to turn in right now. I thought we had all the items, but I guess we don't. He's falling through this guy's house. He needs a better roof. Oh, ceiling. No, better roof. Okay. Let's do this. Now we'll buy this. Let's see. I guess there's one more thing in here. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. I don't know where it is. Anyways, we can open this now. And then we can fight this boss. Oh yeah, also, side note, Apex Legends came out for the Switch. I don't know if it was today or yesterday. I think it was today. I am gonna try that out, see what it's like. Not sure if anyone's really gonna care what I say about it, but I think I'm gonna do a review type thing on it. Perfect. We'll do this now. That rock you get from elevator dude, that's what you do with it. Come on. Here. Nope. There we go. I don't remember what that spirit does. I'm gonna quickly look. Oh yeah, improves attack speed. Shrine. Not shrine, a void, just right over here. Which I'm gonna do. It's not a very hard shrine to do. Alright, now we can go fight the boss. All these icicles are really annoying. Icicle guys. Alright, here we go. The boss. After this guy, we're gonna finish some side quests and then we'll fight the final boss. But we'll do that in another video. If I remember right, I think this one is the most annoying one. Go. all done. Got some weird elvish, can't read it. Oh, I don't know if I heard that cracking, but that was just my neck. That's some good stuff. And teleport. I think we might be talking to Mr. Sword Guy again. If you're at this point of the game, feel free to go in and fight the final boss. You could go do some side quests if you haven't done them. Finish all the voids, get all the hearts. No, just... there are other things that can be done. But I'm gonna leave the rest of this for the next video. So... that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Have a good night, and see you later.